Thank you. ser de aterrizar nada. Una posición es muy rápido en suffering en dangerous disease. When the person is not in the path of suffering many dangerous disease, injury, or poisoning. So far, I don't have problems with calling my body, but it is so hard to keep it over to this. The morning of all kinds of problems, the embolism, the pollution, and the thorax, hardcore, or lung, respiratory process, the bronchitis. Morning. It's 5:30 a.m. right now. Crazy. I'll show you. It's 5:30 a.m. Keep studying, guys. Keep studying. You got this. You got this. All in the mind. It's all in the mind, trust me. Alright, sorry for disturbing. Study. Alright. I just had one quote that I want to share with you all. Sorry for disturbing again. But I guess this will make you study really hard. Arise, awake, and stop not until the goal is reached. This is something which keeps me going. So it doesn't matter if you fail. It does not matter how many attempts it takes until and unless you have the thought and the purpose in your mind and you keep working towards it. You are set for success. Trust me, you will achieve whatever you want. You just have to be really sure about it. You have to be really, really, really confident about it. You have to say to yourself that, yes, I can do it. If you believe it, you can achieve it. That's it. Everything is in the mind. If you believe you are sick, if you believe whatever you are doing is tough, then it is tough. I'm sorry, it is tough. But if you believe that, okay, but you don't have to be delusional. You have, like, okay, this is tough, but you have to believe that you can do it. Then you can do it. And even if you fail, it doesn't matter. You can attempt it thrice. And, but try to excel at first, like, give all your efforts. But sometimes life is hard. and you do not, you know, achieve it in the first go, but it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, let's continue. I'm sorry. But yeah, you got this. this condition caused by interference with respiration of the blood system is vital to restore the tissue that provide oxygen. Thank you. course, it's 6 for me now, and I need to get some of things in place, and I have class in like an hour, so I'll just wind down, revise a little. Yeah, that's it. Hope you had a productive session today with me. See you in the next one.